Hey everyone, welcome back. In today's video, we're gonna bale some hay. My dad, he just got done tedding it. We got about 20, 25 acres on the ground. We don't know if we'll get it all. There's a strip that isn't quite dry enough yet. It got cut a day later. But anyways, we should get most of it. We're gonna break out both the rakes today, and we'll also bring out both the balers, so there should be plenty of awesome footage to watch. So anyways, I hope you all enjoy the video. Anyways, I threw a couple clips in of my dad tedding hay, but we're gonna get the rakes ready right away here, get them out, get the tractor sucked up, so when it's time to go, we can just go. So we got both the rakes brought up to the yard here, so we're gonna grease them quick and check them over. So my brother and I rake the first field. We're gonna let that get some sun before we start to bale. And then later on, we'll rake the second field out front here. So it should get pretty interesting around here. Thank you. right, so we're just wrapping up baling. I ended up finishing raking this field and teaching my girlfriend how to rake, which was great. Man, it was a really smooth start to second crop hay out here. Anyways, all that's left to do is unload them. Talk about the fun part.